I guess he had to go do some work.
Well, he just got off.
Yeah, I think he had to go do something. Yeah, went back to work or some shit.
Oh, God.
I know he works probably works more than all of us.
Man.
Yeah. Always working. Nice.
Hey, something's vibrating over here.
I know.
Remember where we at? We by the shack.
Yep. Back to having 2 days off. This one day off is not fucking worth it.
Yeah, you can't even for a 7 day week, home, you need 2 days in a row.
Right?
As producers, rather surprising results.
Seem like I couldn't get no rest.
Yeah, that's true.
A widow, a harlot, fool, mad woman, anything and everything.
I don't know. The day that we had as a supervisor, she got fired. So hopefully, I'd give a couple more weeks and call the guy up. But hey, fool. This is what I need. I need you to find me this kind of job. Oh, you got that lucky seven. Yeah, the other supervisor that we had, she got fired. She was doing some, I believe some embezzlement.
Yep.
There was rumors of it. There's a lot of people reporting to the state of California and shit like that too, to the fucking IRS and them and stuff like that. One of the guy was telling me himself personally he had documentation and shit. I was like, oh shit. And they're like, because I reported, they're like, they can't do nothing to me. I was like, that's cool. At least you're protected. They told them they can't. There's nothing they can do. The job can't fire you. They can't fucking do anything. Otherwise, it's another lawsuit. We riding with these guys or what? This wagon here. You get in this wagon. The ladies' wagon if you're able to. Where is it inside here? Oh. It won't let me take it. Oh, the card. Oh, yeah. It won't let me get the bottle. Alright, let's get this girl to Blackwater. There was a Tennessee bottle or some shit like that. Tennessee whiskey bottle. Some shit. Right next. It won't let me get it. It was grayed out. Well, for me, it was grayed out. Oh, shit. Sorry, lady. Yeah. I drink one of them and then they'll let you pick it up. We out. Straight mob in this wagon. We'll get you there, lady. Don't worry. For that FedEx, just better. Dude, this way I've been fucking smobs. They need to sell these like this. Like that armor one that bounty hunter has. the machine and cannon on top. Sure, I guess I should go on the other side, huh? Oh, fuck! No, it's not good. Oh, shit! It didn't let me get up on the roof. Motherfuckers.
You just missed it. I had to rewind it.
Yes,
sir.
How lovely to see you. Yeah. Him and his crew. No, it hasn't. They're the ones we're going to fight. Oh, that was nice. You got that last one? Bow! Blew your shit off, bro. Dude, look at her purse. Her purse is in midair. You see this? Look at her purse. fucking shit on your grave, motherfucker. So, fool. Do you want some? Come on. Come on, come and get some. Some right in on a horse on the backside. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, motherfucker. They got me. Yeah, I'm coming back right now. Yeah. You gotta cover him, I gotta cover her. She go. Oh shit. Get her out of here. I'm running away from my horse right now. Here he comes. My good man. Cleaned your shit out, huh? And a kazoon tape to go. No, there you guys are. I never feel let me jump in with her. Yeah, it won't let me jump in with her. Nah. Bitch. You wanna sit by no handsome dude, baby? It's alright, girl, I understand. Doesn't mean you're not a freak.
just a good spot. Pull up.
Pull up.
Take it easy. You're the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing. She will have to wait. And also we have to decide how we're going to clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
I'm sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. That's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband's been
going
finished.
Up a lot, is going up fast by
my
doing these missions.
True friends.
If I'm not mistaken, if this is a free room, we're getting paid twice the amount. If these are considered free room, then we should be getting double the amount of money and gold. Yeah, right.
The rollout is slow.
That's why everybody's fucking mad at Rockstar for this game, because it could be way better. Way better.
I've been hearing people talk about how bad Red Dead is. I'm like, man, that is not what I'm getting out of that.
Huh.
But when you think about it, though, if they not really skilled at nothing, just riding around, don't know what to do, don't know how to clean your horse, don't know how to, all these little nuances.